All right, today on Ask HPD, what should prevent, should drivers do? We've all been there at that four-way stop.
I know, it seems to be confusing for some people. Well, it's a question one of our viewers had for today's Ask HPD segment.
What should drivers do at a four-way stop? That's what Jason from Kamaki asked us. The first arriving vehicle at a four-way intersection has the right of way. When multiple vehicles arrive at the same time, a driver should always yield to the vehicle on the right. Jason also wants to know what drivers should do at an intersection if the traffic light goes out or if the lights are flashing. If a traffic signal goes out because of a power outage and a police officer is not there, drivers should treat the intersection as a four-way stop. Like mentioned before, yield to the vehicle on your right. If the signal is flashing, drivers with the flashing red light should stop and yield to other drivers before going through the intersection. Drivers with the flashing yellow light should proceed with caution. That's it for Ask HPD. I'm Captain Andrew Lum. If you have questions for us that you'd like to send us, send it to our email, our Facebook, or our Twitter pages. On behalf of Chief K, aloha. Until next time, aloha.